In another continent, I'm sure no one said next door. You go to another continent, Apo, Mausia, Ponufukundis, and get Manoi. We come up Pakistan, who figure we don't have a business in man, who takes some sweet. Umte to a plan, Agafune. Why is it Umte to a South Africa, a woman who would come get from another continent, Azo Daisa, Ama sweet? Kwa sinabanga baningi e South Africa abalala bengadanga abantu abangathamuliye ku economy yabo. I economy ufuneka nipume servant obanye abantu sibakhuphe kulomcabango ukuthi I economy ngilama business makhulu, because uthi mawubheka lana ngesa sikhathi se 350 kunabafo bethu abalala outside ama post office befuna ini I 350. Kodwa lo muntu uma efuna urun isipaza abazothola u-10,000 per month, but hayi into encane leyo. Because ufuna umtshela into, i-poverty lana e-South Africa yinto enziwa deliberate. Laa nto ukuthi sisokole singabantu abamnyama yenziwa banenhloso ukuthi bayenze laa nto. The reason why bayenza laa nto ukuthi abantu abamnyama babe in-poverty, bayayazi ukuthi bazofika bathi ina nanku u-grant. When a good old dandy baba ngiyabonga ngizokuvotela. So besinikeza nje besenza ukuthi masihlupheke, it is because bafuna ukusicontrola ngani ngama-grant. That is why bakukampeyina manje baya kwezindawo zabantu abahluphekayo, abasoze baye kwezindawo zinabantu abaphila kakuhle. Because lo muntu okwaziyo ukuzithengela ugrosa awuzufika phayana ukuthi naye ifood parcel imvotele. So that is why thina kufuneka abantu sibenze bayazi ukuthi i-economy yi-economy noba incane kangakanani, because ngiqinisekile ukurun isipaza ungarun isipaza uqale nge-10,000 per month, next month izoba ngu-12,000, ngelinye inyanga uzovula esinye isipaza uphele ke ngoku ube ne-super store supermarket kuba i-business yakhulu.